Giant new statue installed today. As Ivory Hecker reports, it's one of the final additions as the park is set to reopen just over a week from now.
Katarina Fritsch's Han Kok, the ultramarine blue rooster that stands at almost 25 feet high.
A crane lifted the giant blue rooster sculpture onto its platform this morning. Walker Art officials say the piece by the German artist is one of 18 new artworks the Walker Art Center is adding to the Minneapolis Sculpture Garden this summer.
At first, people will have this amazing response of, wow, I can't believe that I'm seeing this. What is this? Of course, it's a rooster, but you've never seen a rooster like this.
In addition to the rooster, Walker Art officials say 15 other new sculptures will be on display when the Sculpture Garden has its grand reopening June 3rd. The final two new additions will be added later this summer.
We're really just now waiting for some more sod to go down, a few other landscape elements, and then it's really about letting the landscape establish over the summer and really grow.
Walker Art officials tell me total cost for all the new artwork in this sculpture garden is $15 million, and I'm told all that funding comes from the Walker Art Center.
Walker Art officials say the park board used $10 million in tax money for additional garden renovations.
And it was ready to have a complete reconstruction.
It's an investment that we think will be definitely worthwhile for the Twin Cities.
The sculpture garden has been under construction since 2016. In Minneapolis, Ivory Hecker, Care 11 News.
Up next, the 15 minutes.